god, I should have pulled back foot and kept going.